They were about to start. Well, they weren't, like, if they were actually about to start, I would have started rock, but they weren't even a character select.
Are we going to see Sin vs. Leo? I would like to see Sin vs. Leo. Zin also just started playing Sin. It's not too bad of a character.
The stream is a little messed up. Can you refresh the stream? I think it's frozen. Thanks.
If he picks Sin,
I feel so needy. What's up?
If he picks Sin, Leo's gonna have a very, very, very hard time. Oh, he went to Kai. Okay, he went to his man.
Yeah, not surprised to see Sin to pick Kai, honestly. I think we're going right into it.
Yep.
Yeah, it's definitely right into it.
Well, both is confirmed.
Nice.
Great bird. Kind of scary. Right? Oh, he was not expecting that second away. Wow, it's a deep
man. Himika's playing wildly.
Oh, yes. He's playing like Himika. Oh,
and that play special?
Nice.
So, if you don't know, Kime Cut is definitely not Bates. He's not going to down back and wait for his opportunity to flash kick and anti-air and play footsies.
He's going to bring the fight to you, right?
He's going to bring the fight to you. And if he loses, he'll at least lose on his own terms.
Exactly.
But Zenzen definitely not a passive player either in any sense. Nice confirm. Oh, no.
Oh, this could be crucial.
Oh, no fight like that.
Oh, great DP. Great DP.
Nice DP. Yeah, he may cut at the whole round there.
This says it's gonna be wild.
Yeah, it's gonna be a slobber knocker.
Oh, great.
Love that word.
Oh, no,
nice empty low, but back dash. Throw.
See what he's got. What he got. DP gets baited.
He may cut not afraid to DP. God, far slash so good. Okay. We're stuck in the corner. Got out.
Oh, great combo. Oh.
Oh, nice fuzzy jump. Excuse me, nice fuzzy jump.
Oh,
no charge there for the knockdown.
Cool.
Oh, nice overhead.
Super.
And that's gonna be the round. Yeah, overheads feel a little extra dirty on Leo just because he's trying to keep his charge for flash kick. All right, 1-0 Zen's in favor. Let's see what she's got in the tank. A little more patient game this time from Hime Cut. Not working out too well so far. Okay, nice air throw. All right, now we play. No burst here from Zenzen, nothing to bait.
Just doing Leo things.
Yeah, wall of the jungle here. Nice block on the overhead.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, empty jump mid. Okay. Alright, good knockdown from Zenzen. Big mountain to climb here, though. Kai is definitely capable of doing it.
Oh.
Nice. 5-H, definitely a good way to start it. Or, excuse me, far slash. Yeah, I realize. In a bad situation. High. Nice throw. Oh. Yeah, it goes right under the air dash attempt there.
Great wait.
I like the idea of the pairing. Oh. Good flash kick here. Leo jump kick, such a dominant normal. Good conversion. What do we got? Staying low. I like it.
Good throw.
Ooh, nice throw to Berserker Slash. Ooh, air dash fire seed. Interesting choice.
Oh. Achievement. Oh, yes.
Nice DP. And this will be set point here for Zenzen. Again, Hime Cut hasn't had a really good, long stretch of Leo set play so far.
Yeah, he hasn't even been able to run his thing, and that's exactly because that's what Kai likes to do. Kai likes to slow the match down.
He's had bits and pieces of it, but there hasn't been the whole, you know what I mean, the whole round of knock you down, never let you up.
Yep. See?
Hey, the back, good back dash here.
Ty's back is pretty good.
It's the little defensive decisions that aren't very flashy, but make it the job done here. Oh, nice overhead. That was an intentional reset? I really don't know. One last mix up here. Nice block in the empty low.
Oh, he's it.
All right, he may cut us to ride this all the way.
Oh, great.
Oh, greedy. Greedy. That's it?
What?
Oh, no. Weird drop.
The bird?
Okay. Oh, yeah. Jump kick doesn't work like that, unfortunately. Himeka's out. He's dipping immediately. I think he has to go play KOF again?
Yeah.
I thought that was Grand Finals. I thought it was fun.
I thought it was Grand Finals.
Let's go! Street Fighter 5!
And now we have Zenzen versus Skeletal Minion.
All right, this is where you report your match to.
Probably Phil. So we have Phil. Is Phil still in, right?